If you are a servant of God and you don't know to do something and you do it wrong, if you are a sinner, you don't know something and you do it wrong, you are treated differently than someone who knows better and does the same thing wrong. Bethsaida and Chorazin had seen so many miracles. It was unbelievable. And the rottenest perverts in Sodom, had they seen those same miracles, would have repented, and the town that was a major metropolitan area back then, I mean, that city would still be alive today, Jesus said, had they seen all these miracles that Capernaum saw. But on Judgment Day, okay, on Judgment Day, Capernaum, Chorazin, Bethsaida would be more severely punished in hell than Tyre and Sidon and Sodom.